One thing I've noticed that the whites, I mean, there's always this thing about dividing humanity. And this needs to be tackled in a different way, because I think it's going to happen again for us. So it's very important for this film to be screened more on television and be viewed more. So are you doing something for exposing this film, because it rings a bell? So are you doing, what are you doing for?
If you ask me the question, I can do nothing. But, well, this screening, but see, it is only attended by 20 people. So it's not a question of doing, it's a question of public awareness of the issues, which depends on many things, not only a film. But I agree with you, it's very important.
How many years did Ali take to complete the film?
He may have known about Komagata Maru, but it didn't have touched him like this unless he went there and faced it himself. And the film came, I remember it was shown in MIF in 2006 involved. So I don't think actual making can take more than 2 years. Anybody wants to make any announcement for FD Zone? No. Okay, you will get your money.
We are trying to, you know, organize it a little better, like having all the programs a month. So that's one of the questions we are asked.
I mean, one allegation people have, one complaint is that they don't know about the films well in advance, so they can't plan. So what they're trying is to have a program a month in advance, so that newspapers and like Time Out and all also can carry. But you know, these are all volunteer jobs. The curators, that is Abhijit Mukul, Kishore, Suravi Sharma, they all do it voluntarily. So there is a limit up to which point one can do, but we are trying. If there are audience, then one feel good to do it, you know, then one feel get energized.
It's, you know, I don't know. If you have any ideas, please let us know. How better we could organize.
I really appreciate the kind of films that you're bringing in and you're showing, because, you know, this space was not available earlier. And it's a commendable effort of your team and as well as, and Avijit, Surbhi, everyone else. So one thing I just want to add, I think the audience is less because we do not appreciate documentaries, you know. I mean, if you can do something in this regard and we can have some kind of free workshop of documentary appreciation.
No.
Hello. What we are missing out on, we don't put it on the events page in all the newspapers, which is a free insertion. Every morning people read the papers and they make their plan for the day. They forget that Saturday is a documentary day at FDZ. So please, in all the papers,
but
please put it in.
But what spread, what I was trying to discuss with you, is that documentary is something about pedagogy, about education. And that is why, you know, young people, even I are not that old, right? We remember when we are young, we'll run away if something to be learned. The documentary can also be enjoyed. And people are interested about stories.
Thanks
right?
to the channels. I mean, lot of, you know, documentaries have been...
NDTV running their slot for last how many years, you know?
Yes.
And things are better. Think about it 10 years back. No FD Zone. Film division films, if you wanted to watch, they used to throw you out. You know, no way you could enter the gate. Now we can come, we can give opinion, they ask our suggestion. Fantastic. And then Magic Lantern has come. So things are improving. We can push it little more. But it's not as that. But where we met each other? We have not. Once in a while, NCP used to hold some screenings. That's all.
FD has this pattern of like, you know, suddenly the whole place is full and you can't sit anywhere. And then suddenly there happens to be this lull. I guess there's also this... I don't know what's causing that, but...
You know, every genre has blockbusters and not so blockbusters, no? But what happened is the new films. Actually, if somebody is premiering their film, especially a local filmmaker, then naturally.
Why aren't you using DD or DD Bharati, DD Lok Sabha TV and all to screen?
Madam, please give me a chance. I would love to use it too.
But what stops actually?
What stops? They don't take, for the same reason that people don't come. Doordarshan is not doing any social work. I would love if Doordarshan shows my film. And two people are here. One is FD, that is Suresh sitting there. Suresh may have some access to Doordarshan. I'm an independent filmmaker. Because I'm Ali's friend, so I'm here to introduce the film. I'm not part of film division. I'm an independent filmmaker. Nobody will show my film. I'll have to pay for it. But I am there two problems. One is that 11:30 wala problem, as they say, the worst possible. Another thing is, now I'm talking against FD, because I'm not FD, is that only FD kind of films get shown. So everybody wanted Amitabh Bachchan to enter the screen, but they had to see bad FD documentary.
And people will know that will just FD.
So they thought documentary means bad.
FD, to maybe 15 years, till 15 years ago, government used it as a propaganda media.
Yeah, yeah.
See, we were helpless. Whichever government was in power,
they just wanted
used
to show India shining.
Not now. Now it's different. Yeah, it's much different after, you know, opening up of the channels and RTI coming in and all that.
FD was not made initially for films. FD was made as a government mouthpiece. Government needed mouthpiece. It is a very complicated country, so many languages, so many religions, so many cultures. It needed a mouthpiece. It so happened that spaces which could have been available to cinema was given only to them and to nobody else. But FD not making good cinema or experimental cinema is not my problem.